Very good morning to all of you children. Yesterday we have finished the lesson 2. Today we will start a new lesson, lesson 3, important places around us. So open your book, write down today's day and date and start reading. In class 1 we learned that the area around our home is called our neighborhood. Underline word neighborhood. There are many important places in a neighborhood which are useful to us. So you all know the area around our home forms a neighborhood, and there are so many important places. Okay, first, the bank. We keep our money and valuables like jewelry in the bank. Underline word valuables and jewelry. Valuables and jewelry, underline it. We do this to keep them safe as they might get stolen otherwise. When we need them, we can go to the bank and take them out. So you all have seen bank. What we do, we keep our money, our valuable things like jewelry, important papers there. Why? Because it is safe. And when we need them, we can easily go to the bank and take them out. Okay? Second, the marketplace. We buy different things that we need from the neighborhood market. Some shops we find here are listed on the next page. So you all know in market there are different types of shops and we can go and buy things from those shops. So now see the grocery store, underline word grocery. So from grocery store what we can buy? We buy rice, wheat, bread, egg, tea, etc. The chemist shop, from where we buy medicines, underline word chemist. Chemist. And from chemist shop what we buy? We buy medicines. The milk booth, from where we buy milk, paneer, curd, etc. And from milk booth, what we can buy? We can buy milk or milk products like paneer, curd, etc. The green grocer's shop, from where we buy fruits and vegetables. The barber shop, the beauty parlor and the mobile store. So there are so many different shops like the green grocer's shop. What we can buy from there? We can buy fruits and vegetables. Barber shop, you all know. There's a beauty parlor also and mobile store also. From where we can buy mobiles or we can do recharge. So all these shops forms a important place. Third, the hospital. If we get hurt or fall ill, we go to the hospital. The doctor treats us and gives us medicines. The nurses help the doctor. The hospital sends an ambulance to help the people who are too ill to come to the hospital on their own. Underline word ambulance. Ambulance. So hospital, you all know, when we fall ill or when we get hurt, we go to the hospital. Doctor treats us and he gives us a medicine. And the person who people who are too ill to come to hospital of their own, there is an ambulance facility for those. Okay, so hospital also forms an important place around us. The post office. We send letters and parcels to our friends and family members through the post office. Underline word parcels. Parcels. We buy stamps and envelopes from the post office. So you all have also seen post office. And if we have to send parcels or if we have to buy envelopes, stamps, from where we can buy? We can buy from the post office. So post office makes a important place. Okay. So today we have learned about the important places like the bank, market, hospital, post office. All these forms a important places around us, and all these places are useful to us. Okay, so children, your homework for today, that you have to read this lesson. Okay, you have to read lesson 3, important places around us, and you have to learn these difficult words. Today we have marked 7 difficult words, so you have to learn these 7 difficult words. Thank you.